hard decision to make here.
You got some thinking to do.
Make Brad think. At the buzzer, from the barrels, drawing fire, either side of the barrels, two, two, and two at the first three targets. At that point, you have a decision to make. What do we call this? I didn't come up with a name.
You had a name.
Run or gun. Have the name of it. Two, two, and two at the first three targets. The fourth target's 40 yards out there. You can shoot two shots at it from here, or you can run up to the black barrel, take a knee, and shoot it from low cover. Two shots. I don't care. You can shoot six shots at it from here and then still run up to the barrel and take a knee. I don't care. But if the shooter runs to the front barrel, he's got to go all the way up, got to take a knee, and shoot around low cover properly.
You can't be shooting at the first three.
Yeah, you can only shoot the fourth one from that barrel. So the whole thing is, it gives you a choice. Far for me to chase you.
Well, I would have ran, but I had to run with all these other guys.
I,
well, you stood still.
I understand.
It's all right.
Piss and moan. Piss
Make
and moan.
Your excuses. Next, you got to complain you got the wrong vest
I
on.
I got the wrong vest on.
Shooter done bitching and ready.
I think it's full of money.
Shooter ready.
Yeah.
Stand by. Call it good. Look like ready.
Oh, I guess I gotta sit in here.
Start from holster position.
Alright.
Okay. Is the shooter ready?
Yep.
Stand by.
Like I say.
All done, unloading shot clear.
3493. Alright. Is the shooter ready? Yep. Stand by. Bye. Are y'all done?
Ready?
Computer's ready.
Stand by.